Last evening, the National Water and Sewerage Corporation hosted a Thanksgiving ceremony as one of the activities to celebrate the corporation's achievements for the year 2023. The function, which took place at National Water and Sewerage Corporation headquarters in Bugolobi, Kampala, was presided over by the Bishop of Western Kwale Diocese, Reverend Johnson Twinomjani, who also led the prayers. Reverend Johnson Twinomjani appreciated National Water for the efforts they have put in to increase water coverage across the country.
Why shouldn't each one of you say, yes, as water, we can. We shall extend our mileage, we shall do whatever, we are going to be number one service provider in this country. And not only here, but in Eastern Africa, in Africa. And you say, yes, we can. We can.
In his sermon, the bishop also reminded the faithful to always love and wish each other well at workplaces.
When you look at your fellow workers, do you wish them well? Listen to me. Do you wish them well? If you do, God bless you. You love them. Wish your friends well. That's why when love cares, it gives. It gives. Because when you want someone to get out of that state that is not causing him to be happy, that is love. Thank you for giving gifts. Thank you for loving people. Thank you for taking care of your parents. Thank you very much. Love is altruistic. Love cares. Love shares.
The managing director of National Water and Sewerage Corporation, Silva Mjisha, happily reported the huge success they have registered this year, with their profit growing to 40 billion shillings. He laid a number of strategies they are to focus on in the coming 5 years to increase water coverage and connectivity, including ensuring sanitation.
We are going to increase the connections. Currently, we have about 900,000 connections. In the next 5 years, we want to take it to about 1.2 million. But next year, we have planned to increase, to install about 70,000 new connections. So that will already take our numbers almost to 1 million. And then we shall be on the right path to reaching as many Ugandans as possible. This year, we did quite well. Or last year, the year we have just closed, we did quite well. Our surplus before depreciation increased from 122 billion to 131 billion. Those are the audited accounts now. So our surplus increased, meaning that our capacity to serve customers in terms of investments has increased. Last year, the overall profit of the year or surplus of the year was about, we actually were in a loss of about 38 billion. But this year, we have a surplus after everything else of about 40 billion.
The plan is to increase water coverage by a minimum of 1,000 kilometers. They also plan to increase connections from 900,000 to 1.2 million connections. Report compiled by Jaliet Namwaya for the news.